Welcome back to Anatomy Dissected by Complete Anatomy. In this video, we will learn about the 11th cranial nerve, also known as the accessory nerve. We will look at the function of the accessory nerve, then follow its course, and finally, we will take a look at some clinical correlates. The accessory nerve is a purely motor cranial nerve that innervates muscles in the neck. Specifically, it provides somatic motor innervation to the sternocleidomastoid and trapezius muscles. The accessory nerve emerges from the medulla, just posterior to the medullary olive, as a collection of 4 to 6 rootlets. The rootlets immediately join together to form one spinal accessory nerve. It is also joined by the spinal roots of the other cervical nerves that have ascended through the foramen magnum. These nerves fuse as they travel across the floor of the occipital bone towards the jugular foramen, where a single accessory nerve exits. From there, it breaks into the subtrapezial branches. This nerve provides somatic motor innervation to 2 muscles in the neck, the sternocleidomastoid muscle and the trapezius muscle. Damage to the accessory nerve is most commonly iatrogenic or caused from medical examination or treatment. Procedures such as a cervical lymph node excision biopsy or a central line insertion can cause trauma to the nerve. This results in palsy of the accessory nerve, where muscle wasting and parietal paralysis of the sternocleidomastoid can be seen. Other symptoms can include the inability to rotate the head or weakness in shrugging the shoulders. Hopefully now you have a better understanding of the accessory nerve, including its course to innervate the muscles of the neck, as well as its motor function supplied there. Check out Complete Anatomy to learn more.